would pay to be verified, wouldn't you?
I wouldn't.
No, come on. That is a lie.
No, I swear to God, I wouldn't. Do you know the shows I get on Netflix for $11.99 a month? What the hell am I paying for a blue check? What do I get?
My understanding from what I've read is the rumored $10 to $20 a month would be for a whole host of features, not just the blue check.
Okay, so there's the importance part,
Yeah,
right?
You cannot just pay to be verified.